Hi, everyone. This is Roman Kalyan. I'm on the Microsoft 365 product marketing team. I focus in on our insider risk management pillar of solutions. I'm joined here today by Tala Amir, Principal Program Manager on our engineering side, focused in on the insider risk management solution. And in this video, we're going to go deeper into the remediation actions that we have available as part of insider risk management within Microsoft 365.
Yeah, great. Thank you for having me, Roman. So let's dig into this. So here I have a case that I'm looking at, and this view we've had since GA back in February, where we provide this sort of macro view of that user. So in this case, you can see like going back on the user multiple months, different types of activity around data exfiltration, email information, so on and so forth. And of course, the context is all there. So I can see a bunch of files being downloaded from SharePoint. I can see if any of that information had sensitive information types like credit cards or labels like confidential labels. I can scroll down and get a chronological view as well. But one of the things we're really excited about announcing at Ignite here is also this micro exploration that we can give you. So not only is that macro exploration still available, but now you can actually dig in and get specific logs, one line at a time, on what the user was up to related to the different events, whether it's data exfiltration, infiltration. You can slice and dice this. You can look at different types of events. You can, of course, dig into specific events as well. We'll give you all the details that are available. So super excited about being able to complement our macro exploration that can span months into micro exploration, which literally spans seconds or sequence of seconds. Another thing we've talked about in the past is this, the ability to collaborate. So as you recall, we always had the ability to bring in different collaborators and contributors into this solution so they can look at the case and contribute to the case and create case notes.
Yeah.
But now we're excited about the ability to also spin up teams. So not only will you have the ability to set this as a default, so every time you create a case, you will have a Teams team that's created for you where you can collaborate with all the collaborators that are there. Mm-hmm. But in case you go back to an older case, you can also go into that case and spin up a Teams team that could be bound to that specific case so you can go collaborate and have a workspace for, you know, managing your documents, managing your notes, creating secure communication channels so you can communicate with your collaborators across legal and HR and so on and so forth.
Oh, that's really awesome.
Another thing that we're introducing now is the integration with Power Platform. Very excited about this. So as we've talked about in the past, this ability to run these workflows that require you to maybe notify specific users on certain actions or check with the business or check with the manager on whether or not the observed activity is in line with expected duties or not. Those are workflows. And oftentimes you find these organizations having to manually run those workflows over and over. Right? They have to go in and, you know, go into your Outlook, send an email, summarize what's happening, get the response back, track the response, all that stuff. Well, now you can literally create these flows and right out of the tool, you can send information and track these workflows and see how they're progressing and helping you actually move that investigation along. Super excited about this.
Yeah, it's a lot of efficiency there in terms of automation, right, for the different tasks that you have.
That's exactly it. This is all about driving efficiency because we've talked about this in the past. Context is key for insider risk. And sometimes you need that extra bit of investigation, extra bit of support and collaboration to get the full context. So having the automation available right out of the solution is a super, super important driver for investigation. Another thing we've announced at Inspire just 2 months ago is the ability to integrate with ServiceNow, for example. So if you're using a source solution for ticketing or just case management or what have you, you can actually, with one click of the button, have the information available as a, in ServiceNow as a ticket, so you can track it there as well. Yeah. Another thing that we introduced back at Inspire is this ability to export the alerts for SIEMs like Sentinel, for example. So if you have that setting set up, all the alerts that fire, they automatically get fed into the Office Management APIs. And from there, you can pick it up and bring it into any SIEM of your choice, including Sentinel.
Yeah, so then the Office 365 Activity Management API is where the alert gets shared, and then you can pick it up into whatever you have, right?
That's exactly right. You can write your own connector to that and bring it to wherever you want, normalize it, and do whatever you need to do with that data.
Awesome.
Another thing that we've always had is, I've talked about this in the past, is the ability to escalate, to investigate. We've had this since GA, something that's getting very strong feedback from our customers because this, you know, again, sort of sort of exhibits our, or at least outlines our commitment to providing an end-to-end solution. So not only are we helping you to identify the risks and actually investigate them, but we also give you a venue to escalate those to advance e-discovery in case of a litigation or law enforcement escalation right out of the box.
Awesome. Hey, man, this has been awesome. It looks like, you know, we already had the ability to escalate to investigation, the ability to send an email notice, the ability to bring in collaborators into a case. And now we have further enriched all of those capabilities with, you know, not only automation, but creating a secure team site associated with the case, giving organizations much more flexibility in terms of how they remediate the different cases, collaborating across the organization.
That's right.
Tala, I really appreciate you being here and presenting and demoing for us today.
Great. Thank you, Roman.